What's this? Burrito.
Let's go!
You're doing very well.
Please be advised, remember that the aperture science bring your daughter to work day is the perfect time to have her tested. Very good. You are now in possession of the aperture science handheld.
Let's go!
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber
would just, like,
was
pops
an outright
you in bounds
fabrication.
When you
as part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1.
Let's go!
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Let's go!
The device
we're good.
Has been
we have a run.
So that it can now manufacture 2 linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol,
run
we are
officially
pleased to present an amusing fact.
Let's go!
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Device, if you will.
Now that you are in control of both portals,
let's go!
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance info-
Time management.
Yeah. Man, we're on pace.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The enrichment center of
time management. Time management.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Let's go!
Welcome to the final test.
Let's go! Let's go!
There we go, huge goal.
Let's go!
That worked? Yeah, we're good.
You found me. Congratulations. Violently. Is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. You're kidding me.
Okay, there we go. 4:46. That's the time.